Hello student, I am your English teacher from St.Norbert school. Today I am going to teach class 2. The subject is English grammar. Today's topic is word. So today we are going to learn about word. So what is word? A word is a group of letters that are written in a certain order. जो word होता है वो letters का group होता है जो एक order में लिखे होते हैं. A word is the smallest unit of language which has a meaning. Word जो होता है वो बहुत ही smallest unit होती है language की जो जिसका एक proper meaning होता है. We can speak or write a word. हम words को बोल भी सकते हैं और लिख भी सकते हैं. But sometimes a single letter can be used as a word like I. But कुछ sometimes क्या होता है हम single letter को भी word के रूप में use करते हैं जैसे I क्या है single letter है लेकिन उसको हम कैसे use करते हैं एक word के form में use करते हैं. Word may describe person, place, objects, action और ideas. Word जो है वो क्या describe करता है person को, place को, objects, action और ideas. Going to learn about some words. Here, two-letter words. जैसा कि आप देख रहे हैं यहाँ पर कुछ words लिखे हुए हैं, like O N. This is two-letter words because here O is a first letter and N is a second letter. So O N. This is a two-letter words. U P up. U is a first letter and P is a second letter. So this is also a two-letter words. T O two. T is a first letter, O is second letter. So, this is also a two-letter words. N-O, no. Now, we are going to learn about three-letter words. C-A-P, cap. C is a first letter, A is second letter and P is third letter. So, this is a three-letter word. C-A-P, cap. P-U-T, put. P is a first letter, U is second letter and T is a third letter. So this is also a three letter words. T W O two. This is also three letter word. C A T cat. Now we are going to learn about four letter words. T R E E. T is a first letter, R is second letter, E is third and E is fourth letter. So this is a four letter word. B A L L. Ball. B is a first letter, A is second letter, L is third and L is fourth letter. So this is also a four letter word. D O L L, doll. D is a first, O is second letter, L is third and L is fourth letter. This is also a four letter word. K I T E, kite. K is a first letter, I is second letter, T is third letter and E is fourth letter. This is also a four letter words. तो यहाँ पर हमने कुछ वर्ड्स सीखे हैं जिनका एक मीनिंग प्रॉपर मीनिंग होता है तो आपको ऐसे ही कुछ वर्ड्स लिखने हैं ये आपका होमवर्क है.